Ladies and gentlemen, we'll now show you a film about safety on board. If you are sitting in a seat row next to an emergency exit, we ask you in addition to study the respective instructions on the safety on board card. If you are not able or willing to follow these instructions, please contact a member of the cabin crew. Thank you.
May we have your attention, please, for the following presentation about safety on board. Your hand luggage must be placed in the overhead bin or under the seat in front of you. It's forbidden to place hand luggage in front of the bulkhead seats or the emergency exits. For safety reasons, please make sure that mobile phones and other wireless transmitting devices are either set to flight mode or completely switched off for takeoff and landing. For further regulations concerning the use of electronic devices on board, we ask you to consult the in-flight magazine in your seat pocket. Please fasten your seatbelt now as we are taking off. Because turbulence can occur unexpectedly, you are obliged to have your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated until the aircraft comes to a full stop after landing. Whenever the fastened seatbelt sign is on, the use of the lavatories is not permitted. For takeoff and landing, make sure that the back of your seat is in a fully upright position and that your tables are folded away. Secure infants with the infant's belt, which will be distributed by your flight attendant if needed. This is a non-smoking flight. Smoking is not permitted at any time on board. Smoking in the lavatories is dangerous and will activate a smoke alarm. If cabin pressure is lost, oxygen masks will be released automatically. Pull the mask towards your face and cover your nose and mouth. Then help children and other passengers. In case of impact on land or water, position yourself as shown on the screen. You may use either position. To evacuate the aircraft, follow the illuminated escape path markings. The emergency exits are identified by exit signs and are located as shown on the screen and the safety onboard card. Any passenger sitting in a row with an overwing emergency exit must be able to open this exit themselves if instructed to do so by the crew. If you are unable to perform this task, please ask a crew member to reseat you somewhere else.
Meine Damen und Herren, willkommen in Wien. Bitte bleiben Sie noch angeschnallt, bis die entsprechende Anzeige ausgeschaltet ist. Es hat uns gefreut, Sie heute an Bord begleiten zu dürfen und wir alle wünschen Ihnen nun eine gute Zeit in Österreich. Im Namen von Swiss und Ihrer Besatzung, besten Dank und auf Wiedersehen. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Vienna. Please keep your seatbelt fastened until the respective cabin sign has been switched off. It was a pleasure to have you as our guests today and we all wish you now a very good time in Austria. On behalf of Swiss and your crew, thank you for flying with us and goodbye.
Thank you. Reminded that smoking is not permitted.